SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to block notifications from unknown senders on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you would like to stop receiving notifications about text messages from people that aren't in your contact list, then there's a setting that you can use to adjust that. You can do this by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and choose the Notifications option. Then you can scroll down again and select Messages from the list of apps here. Now you just need to scroll to the bottom of this menu and tap on the Customize Notifications button. And then you can tap the button to the right of Unknown Senders to turn this off. While this can be useful for blocking spam text message notifications, it's important to note that this can also cause you to not receive notifications for text messages for things like verification codes and other items that you might actually want, but that come from people that aren't in your contact list.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.